You can turn to the camera and tell everyone hello and your first name.
Hi, I'm Jody. Okay.
Sure, if you want. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna help her? Rubber bands are inside the business card box right there. Use the rubber ones. Because those hold tighter. And who's your support here? Who's helping you?
This is Ingrid.
And Ingrid is?
My sister.
Your sister. So what are we thinking of doing?
Cutting off one head.
How?
What?
How?
Short.
How short?
Very short. Do you want me to do it like up here?
Okay.
Not too short.
A little like, yeah, you had it about right. Perfect. I can always adjust it once you. Once you get it in, I can adjust it a little bit. I can always pull it down a little. So. Why?
Because
why?
Because we had that little vow. We're all like, oh, don't cut our hair.
We made a vow. We would never cut our hair until we were never, ever. Like, we would.
It's like, not even old grandma.
When did you do this?
2 years ago.
Yeah.
We were going to.
Oh, you could let your sister cut one and let Kelsey cut one if you want.
What?
Whatever you want. Huh? And I'll get a still photograph for you to keep of you and your pigtails, too. Oh, you'll be fine. Remind me, I have to get after video footage of Kelsey, so I haven't gotten any. And I gotta go check on her, speaking of which. So as soon as you get her in pigtails, I'm gonna go check on Kelsey. Okay. So far, so good. I just gotta give you a little coaching now. Okay, let's see the back. Let's see the back real quick. That's cute. You wanna see the front? Look at me. Look at me. You're not looking at me. You're all looking sideways.
Oh. Are you ready?
No.
Can you start?
What?
Can you start?
Okay.
Okay, you ready, Jody? Okay, here we go.
How's it going? Huh?
You'll take care.
Hold on to that. Hold on to that. Look up at me.
No. Don't think we're looking.
What?
It looks silly. Turn your head so you can see the back.
Turn your head so you can see the back.
Baby, kiss
the pillow. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, see? Look down. Look down. Look down for a second. The back.
That's awesome.
Okay.
It layers
up. Yep. Okay, look at me. Wow. Are you crying?
No.
Don't cry.
Hard,
huh?
Okay.
Well, hang tight for a second. Tell everybody bye.
It's so scary.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Oh, that was awesome.
Oh, you're so cute.
Camera wanna date ya.
Huh? Who's gonna wanna date her?
Oh, a friend of mine. He loves girls with short hair. He always tells me to cut it. He's like, no. Tell me what's
wrong. She said no.
She said no, I know. Dude, it looks good already.
Gold's running through your mind.
I don't know. You thinking, what did I do?
Yeah.
Just hair. Just hair, though. I mean, look at me. I do a tons of weird stuff. And
I promise I'll help you in a few minutes. I'll help both of you at the same time. How's that? When we go in the washer, I'll give you a damping air, and I'll show you what you're really supposed to do instead.
Are we
going to
cut it first, or are you going to cut it first before we
turn
it up?
I'll cut the rest. Mm-hmm. Okay. Feeling okay?
Yeah. She's all nervous.
So this is going to be the story of your dad?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll be
to him, like, I should bring my sister, you know. And
she's like, you know, she
promised. Yeah. I don't think you would. Because you're always like, no, I'll never do it. Never, never. Well.
Never say never, huh?
Yeah.
Was that tweaky weird? He's a big deal too?
Yeah.
Huh?
Do her super A-line.
Super A-line?
Like, noticeable.
I'm
sure
we'll
like that.
Well, I'm gonna make hers noticeable, too. Yeah, we're gonna make hers...
She's got such fluffy hair, so I think it would look really neat, like...
Yeah, I agree.
In the back, like a
big
stack. Like the back. Stack.
Start to show that.
Like layered kind of stack.
You see what I'm showing you? Look. I mean, I'm already there.
How short is it? No, don't worry.
Don't worry about it. She knows what I'm talking about.
We're doing it so it's stacked. So you know how like I have to try and make it puffy? Yours are gonna be tough.
Right.
You don't have to do anything to it. Right. And then like me, you don't have a flat head, so.
You don't have an alien head.
I don't think I picture my head, because I really do have a flat spot.
Yeah.
Okay. My parents leave me on my head too much. See that? Flat head.
Are you going to be able to make it in for one, Avery?
Oh, I don't work today. Oh, I thought you were going to go in. I will when I get in.
I know, hey.
She wanted to.
Huh?
She did one or two.
Okay. She was asking if you could go in at one, then everybody else can leave at one. I'm here, she said.
Oh. Well, I'll just not take a shower. I just won't take a shower and go in.
You won't take a shower?
Yeah, I'm just so scrubby.
Yum.
I'm going to be friends. Jody, you look awesome.
You're not still whimpering up there, huh?
No. Jody, you look just
awesome.
Nice. My hair looks perfect. Just think how James is going to look at you when you go home.
He won't mind.
He's going to stare at you.
Who?
This is the guy who's dating. Says the whole most of the
time. You like some rose?
You know all those front pieces kind of long, like...
Well, I'm leaving them all staying once you put there now. That's okay with her?
Yeah. You had a color with her, too, and I think it was...
You what? You put some color with her.
So who was the most favorite
hair
that you had, like, do you think?
It was a guest model. She had awesome hair. And it was just so much fun with her hair, because she was like, so, she was big, right? She was a big name. But she was like, you know, I don't let that get to me. Say what you want. So you had to have fun. And what he did was super fun. He wore a funky style on her and just her hair. It was so much fun. She was writing something different, and he said, you know, I want something so different. Like everyone goes, oh my goodness, I can't believe you did that.
What did you do?
Wow, it was like way short when we're done, but she was like, oh, probably here, and it was like way short.
Cool. But like nowadays, it doesn't matter, she can always get expensive in the modeling business and
mm-hmm.
stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yep, because they're cheap now.
Like it? You look awesome. I think you look awesome.
I feel weird.
You feel weird? Why? The liar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll even get up with you super early on Monday and help you do it. It's cool.
That is right. You have to tell us what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
What school are you in?
That room, I can't see the river since New Year's month.
You look awesome, Joe. Yeah, I kind of like mine. Do you think when my juice had to grow out, it looked okay in the A-line?
Oh, yeah. And
know because if our faces were the same or not.
I'm still gonna get after footage first, after footage first.
I'm still gonna take pictures. I haven't taken any after pictures yet. But when I finish.
That's awesome.
It's better than
a horse of war when you're
a lot better.
Alright.
Could you look at the camera real quick?
I'll zoom in for a second. Very nice. Turn a little bit so you can see a side and back. Cool.
That's awesome.
Alright. Good deal. Okay, we'll tell everybody bye for a second. Turner, we'll show back.
Huh?
Yeah, look down a little bit. Stay there for a second. Then get a nice good zoom in. Okay, turn around. So that's front. Holy cow. You like it?
Yeah.
How many inches did you cut?
I don't know.
Where's your hair? You can hold it up and show us.
Oh.
Okay. Holy cow. Hold it up to your hair, let's see. That's about right, huh?
Yeah.
Somebody's going to be happy, huh?
Uh-huh.
So are you still excited about it, or?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, it looks great. You look incredible. Okay, we'll tell everybody bye real quick. The new and improved Kelsey. Look at this. Turn around, show the back. Very nice. How much did you cut?
A whole lot.